I applaud if you have white trash in your own family. And if you didn't applaud, guess who it is? Broke too. I've been broke for so long. When I found out the market crashed, I was just like, sweet, now we're all even. Like, I had to watch Oprah the other day. I had to, because she was watching Oprah and she was making me a sandwich, and that's called compromise. So I'm watching this show, right? And I don't want to watch it to begin with. And the story is, this 13-year-old girl fell in love and had an affair with her 45-year-old softball coach. Which is disgusting, I know. But the cool thing was, at the end of the episode, Oprah gave everybody a 45-year-old softball coach. You don't understand, 8 hours in a car alone for me, that's an entire pack of cigarettes and three serious rounds of masturbation right there. Right off the top. Yeah, I'm stopping at drive-thrus, I'm not even hungry, I'm just out of napkins, you know what I mean, buddy? I got invited to a house party recently. I didn't want to go, but then I remembered it's been a while since I've seen someone regret inviting people over, so... Isn't that great? I love that. Isn't it? Like, you just see the fucking mood of the host change throughout the course of the evening. They're like, why the fuck did I invite these people here? You know, because you show up at like 10:30 and they're just happy as a clam. They're like, oh yeah, they're fucking dancing. They're like, come on in, fucking party's sweet. Have some spinach dip. It's a good time, huh? Fucking beers in the fridge. Thanks for hanging out. And then cut to 4:30 in the morning and they're fucking crying and they're like, we're all out of toilet paper and the cat smells like shit. You guys are dicks. Everybody out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to present to you Mike Stanley.